exclusive group called the Songwriters Hall of Fame. That's only the best of the best. This man can surely be counted as an innovator in rock and pop music. He has done it all. He is, can I say, a badass lead guitar player. He is our leader and founder, everybody. Make some noise for Mr. Mick Jones!
Thank you.
Before we go any further, I would like to introduce this guy who's been introducing everybody else. So it's his turn. He's been with the band for a number of years now, 10, 11, 13. I believe. 13? Jeez, time is flying. But anyway, since he joined, the band has taken on a new lease of life, and you know, these songs are really being felt and adapted every night. Your listening pleasure. And this guy gets up here and does this 100% every night. He's an incredible lead singer. So please give it up for Mr. Kelly Hansen.
Inside the first.
That's right. Sing it with a choir. I want you to show me. Come on.
I want you to show me.
Oh, yeah. Keep it going. I want to feel.
I want to feel.
That was awesome. If you saw the video before, she's done it was at the Foreigner concert here, Universal. We actually ended up, if you watch the videos, I kept getting closer and closer. What happened was, I originally was at a snack booth outside the fence area because it was at capacity. I noticed people were leaving, so I was like, made my chance. I slowly moved my way to the fence, and when it came to, I believe, the song before Jukebox Hero, I crawled underneath the fence and I just worked my way in. I made it to the middle, I made it about halfway up it. And I enjoyed the rest of the show from there, and it was fantastic. Love Foreigner. Right now I'm heading to the Chocolate Emporium. Just right, that's Hard Rock Cafe, right behind me. So yeah, see you guys later.
This place is amazing.
Amazing.
This is where I'm ending it tonight, guys. I'm getting me a shake and possibly a few other treats. So I will talk to you guys all later. Hope you enjoyed this short little video. I don't know, like I said, I just really wanted to come to Foreigner tonight. I mean, it was hard. I had work and stuff I had to do for YouTube. I had stuff I had to do for eBay. But I made it. I see you guys later.